we're naturally explorers, and we haven't been to the moon in over 50 years, and I'm excited about seeing us return and seeing a new generation be able to participate and learn more about the moon and being there for a longer period of time. I'm Mike Selby. I'm a Lunar Payloads Manager in the Planetary Missions Program Office at NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center, and I manage the Lister payload. Lister is one of 10 payloads on the upcoming Blue Ghost Mission 1 lander. Lister is an acronym standing for Lunar Instrumentation for Subsurface Thermal Exploration with Rapidity. It is basically a pneumatic drill with a needle sensor on the end to make temperature measurements. So Lister is hoping to use the pneumatic drill capability to drill down in half meter increments to make temperature and thermal conductivity measurements of the subsurface of the moon. With the goal of Artemis, or one of the goals being to establish a longer term presence on the moon, instruments such as Lister help us to learn more about the surface of the moon and how we can be there for a longer period of time and take advantage of resources available to us. Texas Tech is where the principal investigator for Lister is located, and the payload was designed and built by Honeybee Robotics in Altadena, California. Commercial Lunar Payload Services, NASA and American companies working together.